Ukrainian soldiers receive post-traumatic stress disorder treatment. Many suffer from nightmares, sleep problems, anxiety and stress, yet they're getting just 1 week's respite before they return to the front.
I saw how bullets came to the tree and continue flying. You can see them, you can hear them. It's whistle.
Нам потрібно, щоб людина повернулась назад і виконувала бойове завдання. Бо якщо ми зробимо людям 2 тижні, 3 тижні, ось він вже в цьому тонусі і в той тонус не захоче заходити.
The center offers aromatherapy, someone to talk to, and a relaxing space. It treats about 100 soldiers every week.